thank you guys so much for being here. It's such a, we appreciate it so much for the support, money for buying tickets, for participating in our raffles. It means genuinely so, so much. If you know NAACP, we host events to, you know, being at the front of talking about diversity, equity, and inclusion. And it's been, you know, it's been a ride. We're about 2 years old now. And thank you guys so much for just supporting us during all this. So it means so much. Okay, so for everyone that does not know me, my name is Cam Morgan, and I'm president of NAACP, the student chapter here at Castleton. And I'm really excited about this fundraiser because all the proceeds we spend on your ticket and the raffle goes towards our organization or club, so we can continue hosting events like this, but also, as I said, continue using the platform that we're given to, you know, talking about diversity, equity, and inclusion here at campus, but also across the world. And that's no small feat, and we take it. We know what it's like to do it, so. Just thank you for being here again. I'm going to start the show because I'm talking too much. So before starting the show, let me introduce to you who we're going to get out here to host the show tonight. I'm going to introduce you guys to Liliana Farah, which is our Vice President of NAACP and my right hand. Literally nothing can be done without her. She's going to come out and she's going to talk to you on the entire show. So without further ado, please give a round of applause for our Vice President, Lily. Tonight we have five categories that will be modeled by students, and two beautiful performances done by Obi the Voice God. I can talk all night about the amazing participants in tonight's show, but I don't want to hold you too long, so without further ado, I present to you Category 1, Street Glare.
Love is your body, baby. Get you all into me. I'm just gonna. picture with my two little videos, one of these photos on my iPhone. Yeah.
Thank you. category right now, and that is multicultural. So please give a huge hand to our next category, number two, multicultural.
Thank you.
go, right?
You're 50, you're supposed to be out, sir.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You look amazing tonight, and y'all got a lot of energy. I like that. Let me get a special round of applause for the models who's walking the stage right now, please. And I like the woman here. Right here. Right here. So my name is Obi, everybody. Obi the voice guy. And I'm a CEO here at Castleton, and I will be walking this May, and I want to give you all a show about leaving Castleton.
Thank you. Yeah.
please this time. Get up out of your seats and have some fun.
Thank you.
slow things down a bit. This category is a reminder that these students are true stars. From being advocates, to friends, to students, they have done it all. These students took the time to work together for a cause bigger than themselves, NAACP. Tonight and every night, these students are the embodiment of what it means to be a star. So ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Red Carpet Ready.
Thank you.
Please welcome back. Stage in front of a crowd and do what they just did.
Yeah.
There's a reason why I stayed on stage. but they did so amazing, and I'm so thankful for them. I have a few thank yous I want to shout out. First, thank you so much to all the models. Thank you so much to all of you guys that purchased tickets, participated in a raffle. I want to say thank you to Shanice on music. Can we give her a round? Stage as well. So beyond that, I want to say thank you so much to Tech. These lights are amazing. They created this set. You cannot have done it without them. So thank you so much to MacArthur and his crew. Thank you so much to all of you, because this truly could not have been possible. So now this time, I want you guys to show a little more love to our models. We're going to invite them right back down on stage one more time for the final, welcome to them and welcome to the back on stage.